Deputies with the Charleston County Sheriff's Office say they arrested this man for allegedly possessing several pieces of child sexual abuse material. According to authorities, Timothy Brinson is being charged with sexual exploitation of a minor. While deputies were searching his home, they say they found a cell phone with that material on it.